That's an old one. It's actually kind of got a double meaning to it.
You know, it sounds like you got mad at somebody and did something murderous, but it also might refer to some drugs that he might have been addicted to.